Hello there, Band Lab people. Please excuse the sound of my aircon in my classroom. It's quite loud and it's the only place where I've got a PowerPoint to charge my phone. So I do apologize for the loudness of my aircon. It's an old thing that likes to rattle my windows a bit. It's quite funny actually. Anyway, this is Shout Out Weekend, and I'm doing things a little bit differently this time. So instead of doing like Artist of the Week, Song of the Week, and all that in one big video, I'm just going to do little mini videos to break it up a bit. It also gives the artists and songs a bit more exposure that way, so I can have a, explain a bit more about why I picked them and stuff like that. So let's go into my collection. Shout out Weekend. Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? I did not put that in there. Why did I put it in the wrong collection? Sorry. Artist of the Week has been put into the wrong collection. Hang on. Alright, here we go. Going to the page. Here we go. Artist of the Week is Goldie Namek, or Martha Sings 20. She hails from Ireland and she is Artist of the Week because she is an excellent piano player. I had the opportunity to hear her beautiful rendition of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata by Goldie Namek. It was featured in the Halloween collection from Expanding Horizons. And I'll just quickly segue it here by saying, if you are not following Expanding Horizons, you most totally should. They are a really great little community that are really all for promoting artists' work and appreciating a wide variety of talent that's out there, not just particular genres and styles. They're here for the whole lot. And they are a really lovely band to work with, very supportive and very friendly. So definitely go check them out. Go to the Halloween Out collection that they've got too, because they've got some really good songs there. So anyway, I found out about Goldie Namek through this Halloween collection on Expanding Horizons. And got to hear her rendition of Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven, which is really beautiful. Then I sort of go to her page and find out what stuff. Now this is the clicker. This is what made me want to follow her and promote her as Artist of the Week. Because, as you guys are quite well aware, I am very passionate about my fandoms, and one of my fandoms is Eurovision. And have a look at what she has here. Eurovision covers, all piano covers. Jessica Malboy, she's got on there. She's got ABBA, she's got all these different covers here. Where is La Marseillaise, the French National Anthem. What, she's got a whole bunch of other. Oh, she's got the Indian National Anthem there, Russia, Italy. Where is it? I think I've got to go up here. You know, it helps to go to the albums. There's piano, Eurovision covers. Look at this. She's got Satellite by Lena from Germany. La Forza, which I absolutely love. That was 2018. Higher Ground. Oh my goodness. Have a listen. Denmark's. I'll turn it down.
Thank you.
Oh gosh, that's good. And here, she's got Dami M, freaking Dami M, who came second in Eurovision. That's the farthest Australia's ever gotten. And she does this beautiful rendition of The Sound of Silence. Oh, she's got Netta as well. I missed that one when I was going through the list.
Keep calling, calling, keep calling, 'cause now my heart awakes to the sound of silence, and it beats to the sound of silence, and it beats to the sound of silence, to the sound of silence, and it beats to the sound.
Yeah, my saxophone playing is a lot better than my singing, as you guys are well aware. Doesn't stop me from singing, though. Yes, I've asked Goldie Namek if I could play piano to this song in particular. I'd love to collaborate with her. Unfortunately for us, but fortunately for her, she's just finishing off her exams at the moment, so she's concentrating on her studies, so we won't be hearing too much from her right now. But when she gets back from her studies and is able to concentrate on her piano playing again, she should come back with all these messages of love and support, because she is amazing. So looking forward to possibly collaborating with her when she gets back. So yeah, Artist of the Week, Goldie Namek, check her out. That's at Martha Sings 20 for those that are looking for her on BandLab. All right, I'm about to sign off now to do Song of the Week. Stay tuned. Bye for now.